De Canio, oh, I do not believe that. That is sensational.
Well, that's arbitrary. That doesn't really mean anything. I'm afraid to say what does mean something is the PL Resistance of the podcast, the grand finale. It is What's in Your Panini.
Oh, I'm looking forward to this.
I have, for the new series, in the last series, we had some 2007, 2008 Panini sticker cards. We had a Top Gear style leaderboard, and I can't remember who won it. Steve Plunkett won it from Red Men TV. He won it on the last day of the season, or the last podcast of the season, in controversial circumstances, knocking me off top spot. But there we are. We don't talk about that. But for the brand new series, we've really lucked out. We've got some 20-year-old 2002
wow
Panini stickers, which are wow sealed. They are sealed. They've not been opened. They're still full of everything in 2002 that there was, you know, whatever that was. I don't know. 2002 was such a novelty year, wasn't it? I can't remember anything.
It's like nothing.
Well, the mad thing is that 2002 to me sounds like it was a couple of years ago when it's actually two decades ago. That's the weird thing.
Let's not talk about it anymore then.
No.
But some of the players we can get in here. So we've got Michael Owen and Liverpool kit on the front. We've got Jimmy Ford out of the bank. We've got Veron, and we've got Rio Ferdinand in a Leeds kit as well. Van Nistelrooy could be in here. You know, all these amazing players. So there was a bit of controversy last season. We need to set out some ground rules. So me and Harry will be ranking this out of 10. Being our first guests, you're going to go instantly into top spot. But we rank it on whether we know who the players actually are, because sometimes you get some one-season wonders, and we're like, who is that?
Yeah, okay.
We're going to rank them on whether you get a shiny or not.
Okay.
And on how good the players actually were, saying, well, are they kind of a club legend kind of player? Were they a rotation player? Or did they just get the old game? Right. So that's how we're going to kind of rank it.
Are we given points if you get a player from your own side?
Yes and no. It depends. I think it depends more who the player is. So if you get a player from the team you support, obviously you guys are at advantage because there's two of you. Mm-hmm. We got to take that into consideration as well.
Okay.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, absolutely.
Absolutely.
Very much looking forward. This has never been opened. It's 2002 sealed packet. It's crazy stuff.
This is like opening the Ark of the Covenant in Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Do we need to close our eyes?
It feels so naughty that I've bought this from like a trader on eBay who's like purposely kept them sealed for so long, and I'm just going to rip it open for a poxy podcast. But there we go. Seal of approval.
Yep. If white spirits start flying out of there, don't look at it straight in the eyes.
My face starts melting.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to open them upside down so I cannot see. Not sure if it's all players. You might have some football kits, maybe some badges in here. So it'd be interesting to see what we've got. First packet you've ever opened, so we don't really know. Are you ready for your first player?
Yes.
Oh, my God. It's Harry's going to like this. It's Nwankwo Kanu.
Oh, Nwankwo. There you are. Hello, my friend.
There you go. I think you get points straight away. What a definite legend of the Premier League. Arsenal won the league in 2002, didn't they? I think so. Wow.
What a start. Wow.
Beautiful. It's given me all in that Dreamcast top as well. All sorts of emotions. Good start. Next up is a player I've heard of. More famously, Blackburn, but he's in a Bolton kit. Didn't even know he played at Bolton. It's Colin Hendry, the Scottish centre-back.
Oh, Christ.
Captain.
Yeah. Scottish captain. Got lobbed by Gascoigne in
96. Yeah, Blackburn. Wow. I think when he played for.
Yeah, Blackburn, that's right. Won the league with Blackburn.
Definite
legend. Definite legend. Good start, I'd say. Very good start. Next up, a player I've never heard of. Middlesbrough player called Paul O'Conn.
Paul O'Conn. Didn't he become a singer? Didn't he have that song Lonely? Didn't he? Wasn't that him? It looks a bit different than in the video, but
again, can't really say. Don't know who that is, I'm afraid.
I bet he's still playing though. I bet probably he's still playing in Argentina.
Somewhere in Argentina with a lesbian. He's there.
With a lesbian. Not someone that looks like a lesbian, with an actual lesbian.
It's 2022 now.
Well, yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right.
All sorts of leagues.
Indeed.
Next up is, Sunderland, but don't let that fool you because he's probably Sunderland's greatest ever player, Niall Quinn.
Oh, wow. That is a legend.
Big Niall.
That is a proper legend.
That is a proper legend. Not just a legend for Sunderland, but a legend for Manchester City as well.
Yeah.
And Ireland. Yeah.
And Ireland. Mm. Wow. And got loads of money, apparently.
Well,
a bit or not.
Didn't put it in Sunderland.
No, I suppose he didn't, did he? That's what I was thinking, that, you know, he should have been, really.
So we've got two more stickers. Good, but I'd say good pack. I'd be happy if
you were.
So far, so good.
Here we go. Next up. Oh, fucking hell. Tottenham. Sorry, I get so excited. Tottenham player, Neil.
Yeah.
Who you've not mentioned. Teddy Sheringham.
Oh, wow. Yeah. So, absolute legend. There you are.
Looking at the same age.
Club legend for so many players, for so many teams, and an international legend.
Exactly.
Wow. I'm so excited. It's so nerdy.
Well, we know what to get you for Christmas, don't we? Yeah, just need to give you a Panini sticker book and you'll be happy.
There we go. So you've got the last sticker left. It's a big one. Oh, fair play. A player I've seen in the flesh. It's Juan Pablo Angel.
Now he was pretty good for Villa for like a couple of seasons, wasn't he?
Columbia's finest export, other than, well, you know what? Excellent stuff.
Okay, that's a pretty good pack, I think.
I'd say pretty good, but we've got to say there were no shinies and there were no, like, you know, top goal scorers or anything like that. So we've got to be a bit, I don't know, cautious to say.
We've definitely got an absolute legend.
Isn't it, at least?
Should we go for it again? Let's go for it again quickly. So you've got Kanu. Good points for Kanu. Colin Hendry, legend with Scotland, won the Premier League in 95 with Blackburn.
Premier League winner.
Paul Ocon is, you know, the lightweight. We need to look up Paul Ocon at some point. We'll do that next. We'll find out what's going on.
Yeah, Harry's on the ball.
Niall Quinn, some legends, as well. Teddy Sheringham and Juan Pablo Angel, the big sticker at the back.
That's hell of a forward line.
It is a hell of a forward line.
I'm surprised Teddy Sheringham's not still playing, actually.
He was playing into his 40s with Colchester and Portsmouth. Yeah, absolutely. So Harry, what's news?
Okay, so Paul Ocon, yeah? This is the fella?
Yep.
He played for Middlesbrough, Watford and Leeds of the United Kingdom. He's an Australian international. He played all the way up until 2007 in Australia and he was managing as recently as 2018 in the Australian A-League. But he also has managed Australians under-20s and under-23s. They don't be surprised to see him at a World Cup qualifier game at some point as a manager. Who knows?
There you go. International manager as well. That's got to be worth a few points.
Not in the noise, though, is it? Right?
No, that's true.
So, Harry, for a score, what kind of ballpark figure are you thinking of? My ballpark figure I had in my head, because of Sheringham, because of Kanu, even Hendry and Quinn to an extent, my ballpark, to get 7 out of 10 is very good.
We'll take it then if that's good. That's
Harry, thoughts? Are you still trying to do mental maths?
Yeah, I'll say.
In fact, actually, 7.5.
Yeah, give him 7.5.
7.5 is very good.
Yeah.
Happy with that?
We'll take it.
I think that's fair enough. Team.